could you tell me a little bit about what your impression is of the Stephen King fan? And, you know, were you excited to be working on something that would be coming from him and from you together?
Oh, gosh, yeah. I mean, you know, honestly, from the earliest days, I am the quintessential Stephen King fan. I remember reading The Shining when I was in high school, and from that moment on, have read every word the man's written. I was 21 years old when I asked him for the rights to a little story called The Woman in the Room. I wanted to make it as a short film. His voice as an author has always spoken to me and always has always inspired me to want to get behind the camera. So I made that short film, and then from there went on to Shawshank, from there went on to Green Mile. As long as he keeps writing, I'm sure there's going to be stories that he's going to tell that I'm going to want to retell, you know, and get excited about as a filmmaker, because he's a pretty potent writer and a master storyteller, and God, he's good with characters.
They're no small roles. I mean, everyone's kind of essential. Bill Sadler and Jeff DeMunn and Francis Sternhagen and Laurie and Marsha and Thomas. I mean, we're all essential to this piece, you know what I mean? It wouldn't be believable if there were just a small group of heroes, you know, in its own way. It's a huge world, and you have believe and understand. You find all of these characters credible, so you have to make up your own mind in this film about what the right thing to do is, you know. And in that way, it shows a dangerous side to people.
It's us against them, me against you. If we don't do it, they're going to get us, and that's total fear-based. And so when I was looking at the script, I was fascinated by the resonances in the world in which we live, and resonances for just this, you know, interesting character who was ultimately quite feminine but didn't understand her sexuality until she had power. There were just so many places to go, and Frank was so gorgeous in opening up that window and letting her sort of blossom in a way. It was a great experience, I can't tell you.
You know, the whole experience was so wonderful because it was so moment to moment. The very fact that the cameras were all over the place and we never knew if they were on us, it just led to really organic work.
Oh my God!
Something in the mist! Something in the mist!
Damn.
Cook John Lee!
Man, catch your breath!
Shut the doors! Shut the doors, Micah! Don't go out there. There's something in the mist. I'm getting to my car. Mr. Nettle!